What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. Morocco and Senegal take on each other in an all-African clash on Thursday evening. Vahad Halil Hodzik's men are eyeing their third consecutive win in all competitions, but you should bear in mind that Chelsea summer signing Hakim Ziyech is going to miss the game with injury. In his absence, a man to keep an eye on in the home team will be into fullback Ashraf Hakimi, who looks unstoppable on the right flank. Senegal, on the other hand, will be without Sadio Mane, who was tested positive for coronavirus. The Liverpool ace is going to be sorely missed in Thursday's friendly, and we do not believe that the mainless visitors are capable of spoiling Morocco's party in Rabat. Napoli centre-back Kalidou Koulibaly, on the other hand, returns to contention after overcoming his long-term injury. This will be the first meeting between the two national teams since May 2012 prediction. 2-1.